But a passerby saw smoke coming out of a house just before 4 o'clock this afternoon. About 50 firefighters from three departments responded to the 911 call. Firefighters say they do not believe the home is a total loss. Nobody was hurt. The owner was out of state.